Anyone responding to a eulogy by mindlessly stamping these impersonal lines has no respect for legacy and deserves to be haunted in the most boring way by the ghost of their least favorite English teacher.